can't say enough about the importance of mammography. It is just absolutely essential that as women, we are protecting our health. We have to get our regular mammograms. We need to do breast self-exams. Breast cancer is one of those diseases that can be horrible, or it's something that we can oftentimes fight very quickly, and it can go on to be something that a woman just can look back at and say, wow, I made it through. And that's what mammography does for us. At the imaging center, currently and in the future, we do all of our mammography with 3D tomo imaging. And what that means is you basically get not just your traditional mammogram, but we get two three-dimensional sets of images all the way through the breast in two different planes. And that really improves diagnostics in dense breasts. It cuts down on unnecessary callbacks because you're able to look a lot deeper into the breast tissue right away. So that's really invaluable. And any woman who's getting breast imaging really should think about going to a center where they have tomography as part of the routine mammogram. I can't say enough about it. It's really proving to be a very helpful tool. And as a woman, I would want my mother, my sister, my daughter, myself to have that sort of study. Breast MRI is a wonderful new tool that we have, and it's incredibly valuable for so many things. One of the sets of folks that should consider having breast MRIs are people with very dense breasts. There is no doubt that we see many more things on a breast MRI in a woman with extremely dense breasts than we could ever hope to see on a mammogram or even a tomo study. Breast MRI is also invaluable when it comes to working up breast cancers. We can determine whether there was just one cancer in a breast, or maybe where there are multiple sites of cancer, whether there might be cancer on the other side. We can save people unnecessary surgeries with breast MRI. Breast MRI is an amazing field. It's complex, it's interesting, and it provides breast surgeons with a whole new host of tools to best manage their patients. I guess what I would say as a diagnostic radiologist to people is that there are so many illnesses now that we can treat for total cures, whether it's lung cancer, colon cancer, breast cancer, cervical cancer. And oftentimes, all of the imaging we do, the aggressive diagnostic imaging, we do to find these cancers very early, to find these problems very early, where we're still able to 100% treat a person. And that's what your family wants.